can you believe it? It's always quiet. It's always quiet when Zach and Vanessa have a night in.
Yeah, a bit like me and you, really.
Yeah, I love that. Anyway, enough of this. If you're a fan of TMi Friday, which I'm sure you are, it's a very good show, you press red button, and that will take you to CBBC Extra, where you will see behind the scenes while we rehearse.
Yeah, it's very exclusive, very exclusive indeed. Now, don't forget, I told you earlier on the show, next week's TMi Friday guests are the mighty Jedward. Wow. We need your help, because we want you to give yourself a Jedward makeover. You know the score, big tub of gel, hair right up.
Right up.
Even girls, get involved. In fact, your quiff will be longer and bigger and better. The bigger the quiff, the bigger the jiff.
What?
Don't know what that means. Don't know what that means at all. But anyway, send in your pictures, and then next week, John and Edward themselves will be choosing some of their favourites.
Cool, but the show isn't over just yet.
No.
It's about to go off with a big bang.
Will the TMIers inflate themselves to glory, or will we be dealing with burst dreams?
Wait! Can I cut the music off there for dramatic effect? Thank you. 10,000 smarks, 7 celebrity choices, and 1 massive balloon.
This is inflation.
Yes, indeed. This is inflation. This is the game where our TMIers can either blow it or go out with a bang.
Indeed. As you can see, right here, we have the massive inflation balloon. The more times our TMIers inflate this balloon, the more smarks they will earn. There are up to 10,000 smarks available in this game. However, if the balloon pops, and it could pop at any time, our TMIers will lose the smarks that they have won in this game.
Ooh, what a twist.
Indeed. It is indeed a massive twist, because each time our TMIers decide to inflate the balloon, they will need to choose a celebrity, because each celebrity is in possession of an amount of airtime.
These amounts of airtime range from 0 seconds, known as a no blow, which is very, very good, all the way up to a couple of 16 seconds, known as a deadly 16, which is very, very bad. Now, earlier on, our TMIers chose this particular balloon from a selection of balloons backstage. Now, let me tell you this, all the balloons are different and they all burst at different times. TMIers, are you happy with your balloon selection?
Yeah.
Good, they're happy, Mark.
Thank you. In that case, let's play inflation.
Okay, girls, are you ready to start your first inflation for 100 smarks?
Yeah.
They're ready. In that case, you need to choose a celebrity. Before you do that, Mark, who have we got?
Sam, we've got the lovely Angel. We've got the lovely Nikki. We've got the Justin Bieber. We've got Ian, Sonali, and Ore from CBBC.
Yeah,
how
yeah,
you
yeah.
doing, guys? You all right?
Not real bad,
lovely
bad.
To have you on the
real
show. Good. And Hannah's mum.
Yeah. Excellent.
Love her.
Okay, girls, you need to pick a celebrity. Who's it going to be? Who's it going to be, girls?
Justin Bieber.
Justin Bieber, okay.
Come on, Biebs.
Fantastic. Justin, you enjoying the show so far?
Very much.
Fantastic. Okay, fantastic. Please reveal the duration of your inflation.
Oh!
Okay, not bad. 7 seconds. Could have been better, could have been worse. Sam.
Not bad at all. Cheers, Mark. Okay, we're going to inflate this balloon now for 7 seconds. I hope it doesn't pop. The best of luck. Start the inflation. Successful inflation. Now, if you decide to play safe at this moment in time, you can go home with that 100 smacks that you've just earned. But if you decide to play on, you could win 250 smacks. What's it going to be, guys? You're going to play on or play safe?
Play on.
They're playing on! Okay, okay, we need to move quick because this could pop at any time.
Okay, which celebrity are you going to pick? No more Justin Bieber, girls.
Don't quicker, forget, girls, quicker. If it pops now,
pick
it's
one.
All over, it's game over. Who are you going to choose?
Sonali.
Sonali, the lovely Sonali.
Let's
okay.
hope it's low.
Oh, agreed.
3, 2, 1.
Oh. 8 seconds. Right. Halfway. Not bad, not brilliant.
Okay, okay, we'll find out if this is going to pop the balloon. I really hope it doesn't. 8 seconds we're going to fill the balloon for. Start the inflation.
Say!
Yes! Another successful inflation, which means if you decide to walk away now and play safe, we're going to give you 250 smarks to walk home with. But if you decide to play on, you could win 500 smarks. I have to remind you, last week's TMIers, they stopped at this point. They went home with 250 smarks. We played the game, we carried on playing. Turns out they could have won 5,000 smarks. But don't forget, this is a different balloon. They all burst at different points. What's it going to be, girls? You going to play on or play safe?
Play on.
They're playing on! Very brave! Who are you going to pick? You have to be quick now, girls. There's no turning back. If it pops, you lose that 250 smarts. Who's it going to be?
My mum.
Hannah's mum.
Go on, Hannah's mum.
Okay. Hannah.
Hannah's mum.
I haven't got to move very far. Please reveal the duration of your inflation.
Good luck, girls.
Hannah!
Hannah's mum! We did not want to see that. That is a deadly 16, which means, you know the score, girls. We've got to fill the balloon. 16 seconds worth of air. I hope it doesn't pop. Please start the inflation.
Say!
Yeah!
Get in.
Hold on. I've got my mic. Because it stopped and it was safe, so you've got yourselves 500 smarts!
Yeah!
Can I just say, I'm staying stuck behind here because my mic is trapped in your hair. So I'm gonna stay here.
I'll do this one then. Okay, let's recap. You get yourselves 500 smarts. Well done.
That is great,
well
girls.
Done. We're gonna find out how that affects your overall smarks total, and more importantly, where that puts you on the TMI leaderboard a bit later on.
Yeah, but right now it's time for some more music from the TMI playlist. This is Graffiti 6, Staring to the Sun.
You gave me love, babe. You gave me love, babe.